The YouTube video that we've used is the dark example. The colours in the background are darkened and can't really tell where the player is. He could be anywhere, as it's so dark that it's very hard to see that it's a bush behind him. There's no high quality details and it's quite pixelated. When changing in YouTube settings to 1080p HD, it doesn't change or improve the video that much. Details are not as clear and the light reflections are not very bright.